Let's go, guys. Hell in a Cell coming up here.
Hey guys, you can almost literally feel the electricity in the air for this Hell in a Cell match.
Here we go, guys, and I can almost guarantee that this Dayton crowd will come unglued from the action they're about to see. Now might be a good opportunity to fill our viewers in on Silva. You're the expert. What does she need to do to win here?
Leading up to Hell in a Cell, everything.
Looking for the quick pin. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Nice kick out there.
Look out, backbreaker. I see where she's going with this. Showing signs of fatigue, but you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
And the bad news for her is that it doesn't get any easier from here. The Cell has a way of destroying even the most accomplished competitors.
I don't know about you guys, but I did not expect to see her in so much trouble here tonight.
Not going to win many matches with that move. Up and over with a suplex. She gets driven to the mat. Pays for that one. There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Driven down. Counters that one. She executes the flip flawlessly. The counter. And she lands a ferocious elbow. She's in full control now. Parker looking a little uneasy.
At this point, you have to wonder if she can recover from this.
This might be where his opponent pulls away, though. Part of me thinks he's got too much pride in his game to let this one get too out of hand.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Back in the ring now. She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
It's a Gary!
There it is.
If she gets an attack mode, look at you. Looking at it early. And the shoulders up.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Silva's quickly losing energy here.
You have to wonder how much more she has left in the tank.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb some good technique right there.
I don't know.
This could do it. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
She simply will not stay down.
It's gonna be tough to beat her tonight, that's for sure.
She can do no wrong here. Big miss right there.
She wasn't even close, Michael.
She's got more fight in her than a bag full of Wildcats. Look at that.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, and she gets floored by that one.
Yeah, there's no staying on your feet after something like that.
It's all academic from here.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Neutralizes her with a neck breaker. She dodges that one. She
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Look at her go.
Showing some quickness there. Not so fast. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
Vicious.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
Shoulders down. This could be it. One. Two.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
This could be it. Here she goes, guys.
And there it is, boys.
She is on fire.
Oh, the counter.
When you look inside that cell and see
one off the buses, this one's over.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Looking to break a bone, maybe. She comes up big with the reversal. Her back is in some real pain now. Going all the way up.
Look out!
Reverses that one. Watch out. Wow, what a slam.
Don't let the beauty fool you. She has power.
The battle wounds are visible on these superstars right now as this Hell in a Cell match somehow continues.
Perfectly executed. Now she's just showing off.
Down with a face buster.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now. Your whole body hurts after a move like that.
Nope, reverses it.
A punishing strike.
He's back in full control.
It could be over here. Two.
Here is your winner, the unpredictable Demon Parker.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.